have a limit. As soon as you touch this limit, something happens and you suddenly can go a little bit further.
And we have to obviously compete on all these areas and improve. And you need more than anything a very clear mind to understand exactly when is the moment to be aggressive, when is the moment to be calculated. To win a championship, you need the combination of those elements in the right dose at given moments.
I think it doesn't really matter how old you are.
Loved every single moment of the good and the bad ones.